you may not know me. My son gets a lot of the story. He went away. Right here I stayed and kept the home fires burning. In the heat of the day, at night the same way, I just kept searching. Life is hard, I am so sad. You see, I'm the prodigal's dad. I hear them saying, by now his life is only a memory. It's been so long, all hope is gone of him ever returning. But I still make my way to the roof every day, watching and praying. Maybe soon I'll be glad, for you see, I'm the prodigal's dad. Then one day in the distance, wandering unrecognized, because he'd been mangled and bruised by the world, except in his father's eyes. And while he was yet a great way, so sad, now I am glad I'm the prodigal.